Hey guys, your boy Creepers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where last time I left off, I snuck into a place where I had to kill some mad scientist doctor guy or something like that. And this would it looks like I'll be using Bell in his laboratory to continue my fight against Stark and control of the press.
Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something, in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. But one must be the right formula. Let's find some static.
Wait, why did you make three?
Speaking of static, he's still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh dear, they never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
Oh, wait, I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. Think.
Wait, how do you know what size shoe we are? Because surely you would have to know something. Wait, what happened? Huh? You tell me to go to the roof, so I was on my way to the roof. But then I see there's chests everywhere, and... Well... Make up your friggin' mind. Do you want to distract me from going to the roof, or do you want me to go to the fucking roof? By the way, why am I randomly here? Where the hell did Jacob go? Of course. Why wouldn't it be? Oh. Why he said throw the fucking bomb? Can't I just kill these fools? Wouldn't that be much easier? Fuck it, I don't care, I'm killing them, care if it causes a desync. Or is that what I'm supposed to do? I was only half paying attention to what the subtitles said. It's a good thing they're completely fucking blind and deaf. No, don't worry. Hey, there is a Batman in this. Reach the rooftop. Fuck you! Come on, I'm beating his ass! So, throwing the bombs alerts them. Killing them alerts them. Oh, this game makes no fucking sense. Killing or alerting thugs will cause desynchronization. So what am I supposed to do? Hey, he who smelt it dealt it, friend. It's a good thing they're not observant. Yes, don't look up. Don't think there might be a deadly assassin throwing stink bombs at you.
Evie, your mere presence gave me courage and resolve I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to show.
You're welcome. No, I rob. Up, Toofy. Eat the children. No, I'm just kidding. Are these just filled with fucking those bombs? Of course they are. Or why wouldn't they? Maybe. God forbid they have fucking money in it. To drive? I thought you were going to drive.
I agree. The sooner we can get there, the quicker we can act.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some waves of the street that swear by that shooting cell? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbors the truth about the noxious draft.
That's good, Alec. But you can't go round to every household in London town.
No, I wasn't always welcome.
Did this game really need stink bombs? Come on. If it doesn't kill all in this world, then it's useless. That's why Ishan and Rebecca are such hated characters, Ubisoft. Because they don't do shit. Seriously, I will never use steam bombs. No.
Slow down.
It's gonna make sure. Wait, what? The other guy's dead. Fembel from what? The two dead corpses? Because he's in such danger from them. Defend him from what? Seriously, there's nothing to defend him from.
I see. This is becoming rather perilous.
Of course. Hello. Oh, they were just the best assassins the Templars have ever sent. Seriously, I'm surprised they didn't kill me. He or Bell. Well, they were so good at their job. Obviously, No, of course they're coming from this direction. Excuse me. Kill you. Hey, get back here. I didn't think so. Ooh, chest. Open that first. Now you go kill. I passed, right? I don't have to do that stupid mission again. The tension. You could cut it with a knife. Hooray! No worries. Just keep being useless.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, no, we need Leo back.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage, and besides,
not only could he devices, make all the protection I need. Our Assassin's Creed,
should you find yourselves with
assassin shit, he can paint. This fucker don't paint. Jacob would the bombs. Fuck off. Okay. That was weird. Anyway, next mission. There's one there, and there's one down here. Probably closer to that one. Especially when I fast travel. Is not every share convenient. Typical Assassin's Creed. Pay no attention to the assassin climbing down your shit. Oh, it's Clara? I want to say her name is Clara D or something like that. I don't remember. For now. Fucking hell. What's up?
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara.
Oh, it is Claire.
Since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. My usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
I am, miss.
No, she's not.
Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside.
tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline. What do you need? I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
Just tell me what you need and I'll bring them to you. Especially if it, I will save a friend.
Miss Fry. Evie Fry.
Oh, shit.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
I don't trust this lady. Hang on. People. Well, it's not saying about anything about. It says she's an ally, so I'll believe in. Oh, proven. Guess she's isn't until proven guilty of being evil. I just got a bad feeling about her. You know. Wait, is Claire really? Why did I climb up here? Oh, I got a fucking peddler. Okay, I learned in Child's Play that is not a good idea. Oh, for sake. Seriously? Climb down. Take too long. They must have given 6 minutes for a good reason. Oh. Did not kill. Fuck that. Oh. Child needs medicine. And that guy probably, he was an asshole anyway. Especially if he was a peddler. Oh, for God's sake. No, go for the big guy. You know? Well, guy killing that person you need. No, drop that. Some bitch talk to the guy. Hey, quick.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean oh, fuck. Of course.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
There, motherfucker. Ha! What an asshole! What a dumbass! He got out! Why the fuck did he get out? I'm here.
You're back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested. How is she? She will recover.
Abzonelli, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place. It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Whew. Talk about cutting it close. I think I'm gonna leave it there. Or that was intense. It's like that shit crazy intense. So yeah. Ooh. Thanks for watching. I hope you is so. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you all in the next one. Until then.